guys, in this video we will be taking a look at the brand new Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom Quest for the Indominus Rex pack. Now I picked this up at Walmart's website Thursday and it just came in today. So let's get a good look at it right here. So the box in the upper left hand corner, we have the Jurassic World logo. And then on the bottom we have Own in blue. So it's the same kind of packaging that we have seen with all the other Jurassic World the Fallen Kingdom line, but I love the box art on this. We got the Indominus Rex skeleton right there on the bottom, which is the main reason why I wanted this set right here. And then up above here we have the Mosasaurus. And I love the detail that they put in here. You got all the moss look going around its mouth, the algae and all that. Looks really cool. And Zara is somewhere in there. But yeah, it looks really, really cool. And then the other thing it does come with is the submarine, which is why I haven't picked that up yet when I seen it at Target, because I knew about this set and wanted to save it. But there's what it includes, and I guess it does include a human figure, which is really cool. Didn't think it would include that, but after looking at it, you could see him right there in the submarine. Alright, so the side of the box, it's pretty plain. You get the ocean look behind the bars. And then here is the back. We have a better look at the Indominus figure, which I'm hoping that it is articulated. And then here we have the Mosasaurus. Right down there we got some Matchbox cars and some mystery minis. Or blind bags, that's the set, I should say. And it says the submarine lights up, works with human figures. And then this, like I said, is only available for this set. Now, I will be comparing the two Mosasauruses just to see if they're any different, painted differently or anything like that. So, top of the box just says what it is, and then here is the bottom of the box, guys. You could use this right here on Brickseek to see if your local Walmart or Target anywhere has this in stock using Brickseek. So I highly recommend it. This thing is just huge. I mean, man, the only thing I have around me right at the second is a pop figure, and that just tells you how big this box is. So let's go ahead and do the unboxing for this. Alright, so I have the box laying flat so I could bring in a knife. All right. It's glued in here pretty good. I don't want to rip that box. Alright, so it took some time getting this out of the back because it was glued in the inside of it. So there we have the Indominus, we have the Mosasaur, and then we got the submarine right here. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Mosasaur first. Alright, so the Mosasaurus, it does come in bags. So here we have the fins and then the tail. And we got the body. So, I mean, it does look like it is just like the other one, so it's a straight repack. I was kind of hoping it would have had like the algae paint, like around the mouth, like the box art did have. But let me grab the older Mosasaurus so we could do a size comparison after I get this put together. Alright, so right there we have the new Mosasaurus. So I will be bringing in the old one right here. So, I mean, they are one and the same. Same paint, same detail, so it's just a straight repack. So I'm going to take the old one out and leave the new one in there. And then, just to show you guys again in a size comparison, here is the Extreme Chomping Rex. Okay, so let's go ahead and bring in the sub. All right, so here we have the sub. This is my first time picking this one up, so this is brand new to me right here. So we do have articulation right here, which seems really cool. Authentic to the movie. We got the gripper right here, and then we have the part that cuts the bone, which I think it's really cool that it spins. It does say that it lights up, so I assume that is right here. Yeah. So it does light up right there. Pretty cool. Okay, it opens up just like that. And then here is, this is the mercenary from the regular pack that comes with, the Dimorphodon. Come on, focus. His movements look to be like the rest of them. Same kind of articulation. Which I have yet to pick this guy up from the single pack. But I'm glad I finally got him. So this does fit two people like it does in the movie. And it does say it floats, which these two little things right here are made of rubber. I have no idea what this thing is right here, this little hole. But it looks pretty cool. I like it. A lot of range of movement right here in the arms. So, I assume that you guys all want to see the Indominus Rex. I mean, that's the reason why I bought this thing right here. And here it is, the Indominus Rex. I mean, this thing looks awesome. Let me push the focus again. There you go. I mean, and there is articulation in here. We have articulation in the mouth to make it move, which is really cool. That's about as wide open it could get. We have articulation right here, so you can move the top of the head, and then the neck. Can also move. All right, so we also have articulation right here, which is a click joint. You could hear it when it moves. And then we also have articulation right here in the tail. The legs, one leg is really loose. I mean, this right here is the first time I'm able to get it to stand. So that's the Indominus Rex right there. Just to show you guys how big this skeleton is, I am going to be bringing in the Extreme Chomping Rex. I will put that behind her. So, I mean, there's a size comparison between them both. The Indominus Rex is definitely a lot bigger, as you can tell. I mean, I really like this skeleton right here. Whole reason why I bought it. I just can't seem to get the arms to move. I know they don't move at the elbows or the hands, but the joints right here do not move at all. They're sort of locked into place, but you can't, well, you can't even do that. But, gonna go look at the front of the Indominus skull. I mean, this, it really is cool. And I believe the retail on this, I think, is what, $79? But when Walmart posted this on, what is it, Wednesday or Thursday, it was only $40. So you basically got it half off if you're lucky to order it. But this thing is awesome. Wasn't expecting that much detail to be in the Indominus, the articulation to be in it, but I'm really happy that it is. Come on, stand. Yeah, it just has some standing issues, but if you work it out in a good pose, it wouldn't be an issue at all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review video. No scanning thing on the Indominus yet. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this review video. Please subscribe to our channel for more Jurassic Park videos. Thank you so much for subscribing if you already are. Please hit that like button. You'll be doing us a whole lot of good. Alright, so, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.